This was my home. I was born into royalty. I learned from a young age that gold is power. So I set my sights on expanding my fortune and let nothing stand in my way. My subjects were loyal and worked tirelessly year after year. My daughters were married to the finest families to expand the kingdom's glory. And my son, I sent off to win treasure. He came home a hero. Soon I had more gold, more land, and more monuments than any lord who had come before me. And yet, as I laid on my deathbed, I awaited the parade of loyal subjects and loving family. But there was none. With my last breath, I cursed all who had forgotten me. I arrived at the gates to the spirit world and awaited a great procession to welcome me.
I demand you open this gate!
Instead, the gods transformed me into a wish dragon. Not as a reward, but as a punishment. I was imprisoned in the teapot and sent down to Earth to serve 10 masters and learn the true meaning of life.